Lent is typically a season where we focus on rethinking our lives, repentance, and on confession and absolution. So would you join with me? God has given us the ministry of reconciliation. Therefore, let us be reconciled to God and to one another. Gracious God, have mercy on us. In your compassion, forgive us our sins,
known and unknown, things done and left undone.
Uphold us by your Spirit, so that we may live and serve you in newness of life,
to the honor and glory of your holy name. Through Jesus Christ our Lord. Amen.
Friends, through Christ, our sins are forgiven. As a called ordained minister of the Church of Christ, and by Christ's authority, I therefore declare to you the entire forgiveness of all your sins, in the name of the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Amen.